clean column names in R. Well, it's easy. You load the two libraries, tidyverse and janitor, and then you give the path to your CSV, show the column types to false, names repair approximately equal to make clean names and upper camel, case upper camel. So I will get column without any underscores. See here. That's it.